in this place. Hallelujah.
Jesus, for my family, I speak the holy name.
If you have a need here tonight, I want you to know that there's still power in the name of Jesus, that there's still healing in the name of Jesus, that there's still life in the name of Jesus. It doesn't matter how bad the situation is. If there's a need, I want you just to slip up your hands right now. And as they begin to sing that second verse one more time, I want you to start declaring it. There's power in the name of Jesus. There's power over addiction. There's power over anxiety. There's power over depression. There's power over oppression. There is power in the name of Jesus. One more time. God. Come on, just slip up your hands right now all over this auditorium. It's time to shout the name of Jesus. It's time to shout his name from the rooftops. It's time to shout his name from our homes. It's time to shout his name over our families right now. I want you to sing that bridge one more time. Come on back here and sing that bridge. Ladies and gentlemen, it's time to shout the name of Jesus. There's still power in the name of Jesus. There's still power in the name of Jesus. That bridge one more time.
Shout Jesus from the mountains, Jesus in the streets, Jesus in the darkness over every enemy. Jesus for my family, I speak the holy name, Jesus. Shout Jesus from in the darkness over every enemy. Jesus, for my family, I speak the holy name. Jesus, Jesus. Shout Jesus from the mountains, Jesus in the streets, Jesus in the darkness over.
For my family, I speak the holy name, Jesus.
Praise God. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Praise the name of Jesus. Thank you, Lord. Just lift up your hands right now and just worship Him for a moment. We worship you, Lord. We thank you, Jesus. Hallelujah. Praise the name of Jesus. Thank you, Lord. Hallelujah. Thank you, Lord.